Okay, so I think it's fair to assume that if you're watching this video, you're just like me and you love getting a deal and you love saving money, especially on stuff you're already going to buy. So today I'll be sharing with you my five must-have apps that will not only save you money, you'll get free products, and you'll even make money. So total disclaimer though, I know that these apps work in Canada. I know some of them also work in the US, but before you download them, maybe just double check if this app is available for the area where you live. And I really want to encourage you to stay till the end of this video because the fifth app that I'm going to show you is one that makes you money. And I'm telling you, depending on where you live, you could make a lot of money very fast for next to no effort. So please stay till the end. First off is one that is great when you're trying to shop deals, which let's be serious. I honestly can't purchase anything, I swear, unless it's on sale. I'm just one of those people. I feel like I need to get a deal or I just can't have it. So the first app is Flip. Flip is a really cool app that you put on your phone or your iPad or whatever you want. And when you want to sit down and make your grocery list for the week, or maybe it's a gift you're looking to buy for somebody, or it's something that you need for the house, it takes flyers from your local area, puts them all into the app. You simply type in the item that you're looking for, and it will search for any item that meets that criteria that's on sale in a flyer. And it will pull them from the flyer and it'll show them all side by side. And so you can easily price compare, see what the product looks like, and decide which one you want to buy. And you can even save them into like a shopping list. So it makes things so quick and easy when you're looking for a deal, especially on a specific item. Even if you're going grocery shopping, you can do the exact same thing. They even have like a special little grocery list that you can type in the item and it'll pull it up automatically and you can find where the best deals are. So that app has been like a huge money saver for me. And again, made it really easy for me to find deals on things that I was already planning on buying. The second app that I would totally recommend downloading is EBATES. So this is one I know a lot of people have heard of. If you're an online shopper, you should have EBATES. There's no reason you wouldn't because it's going to give you up to 15% back on items you're purchasing online. And it has, I believe now, at least 750 stores participate in EBATES. And that includes things like Amazon and Sephora and a number of other big name retailers that you'd know of. And simply by having the app or having it on your browser window, it'll even pop up and say deals or special coupon codes you can use, and you can get money back. The third app that's a must-have is PC Optimum Points, or PC Optimum app, I guess. If you live in Canada, and this one I do know is specific to Canada, if you live in Canada and you shop at Shoppers or Superstore, which is under the Loblaws grocery umbrella, then you can collect points simply by swiping your card at the cash, and it'll even bump to you via email or via the app different things that are going to be either on promotion or that will provide you with bonus points, and you can cash them in for free product or discounts off of things that you're already going to be buying. So that's a really good one. I know people who've literally collected like hundreds of dollars in points and gone and done like a lot of their Christmas shopping with it. So definitely one to certainly look into downloading if you shop at either of those places. The fourth app that I would recommend getting is Checkout 51. I have had this app for literally years now, and it just keeps improving like all the time. So Checkout 51 is an app that you use that you can again shop for deals for groceries. But the really cool thing about it is once you've bought your groceries, all you have to do is snap a picture of your receipt, and any deal that it tells you like you'll save a dollar or save $3 or whatever, you don't save it at the cash, but they'll automatically put it into an account for you. And when you get, I think $20 is the minimum, you can have them send you a check. So it's a really quick way for data. They even have ways to get entered into a draw to win $20 or $50 and that sort of thing simply just by taking a picture of your receipt, even if it doesn't have any of the items that, you know, we're going to give you cash back on the receipt. So that's another really quick and easy one. All you have to do is use your phone and take a picture. And the last one is like one that I am absolutely obsessed with. And I did save the best for last. Number 5 is Field Agent. So this is super cool. This is like a mystery shopper app that's really easy. You just put in your location and a couple details about yourself. There'll be surveys to fill out, but they're not those like ones that take you an hour to get through. It literally takes you seconds. You just hit a couple answers to, you know, how old are you? Do you shop for cat food? That kind of thing. And then it'll bring up jobs for you to do. So if I'm going to my grocery store, I always check Field Agent to see if there's a job there. And usually what a job entails is sometimes just like taking a picture of like a certain aisle. So it could be, or like a section in an aisle. So it could be like toilet paper. They want to know if such and such toilet paper brand has a banner up there, or what prices, or how is it being promoted. And you just take a picture, you answer a couple quick questions, and they will pay you money to do this. The other really cool thing is they have deals all the time at things like McDonald's, where it'll say, okay, if you go today and you purchase a Big Mac, not only will we give you the money back for your Big Mac, so it's free, we're gonna pay you like $5 to go buy the Big Mac and tell us what you think about it. So it is a phenomenal app to have. The money adds up so quickly, especially if you live in an urban area. There are literally jobs all over the place. You could spend like probably half an hour and easily be paid like $40 to $50 when certain jobs pop up. So that's a definite must. Those are my 5 must-have apps for today for not only saving money, but for getting free product and even making money. So I hope you find these helpful. If you know of any other apps that you use, that you love, that are doing same sort of thing, I would love to know about them. I am always looking for great ways to easily save money and make money. So please share them, and I'd love to check them out and let you know what I think. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe below. And I'll also be posting links to all of these apps. So don't worry if you forget the list of them. It'll be below. Until next time.